you doing? And welcome to a Mortal Kombat 11 video, which is my first one I've done in a long, long time. But before we get to the video, some of you who have been on my channel for a while may notice something different. And that is the mic I'm using. The one I usually make for videos is kind of busted. Like, it spazzes out in the middle of when I was trying to make this video, and I was like, rewatch it, make sure it was good, and it kept like the spazzing out. So I'm using this backup one, which in my opinion sounds like trash, in my opinion. So if you're new to the channel, sorry for the inconvenience of a trash mic. I don't know how long it would be before I get a new mic, but tell me down below if you guys can get used to this one for now, or I need a new one ASAP. But besides that, in this video, I'm going to talk about my thoughts on Raiden's for tournament creation. It's coming up very soon in the next patch. And with this one, we got the Joe Push, Combo Launcher, which is a lot of fun. Then we got Lightning Rod, which is like one of my favorite abilities in the game. But currently in this build of the game, Lightning Rod and Joe Push is not that good of a combination, because we ain't getting the true aspect of what the variation is going to be like when the game launches, because they're changing the input of the Joe Push, which is back for one. They're changing this input so you have access to this whenever you use the Joe Push, the Lightning Rod, the straight projectile. And with Joe Push being this active input, you don't have access to this, which makes Lightning Rod not as that great of a zoning tool. Like, you still get that, but like, you don't get access to this. Like, you lose that aspect when in this current build, this variation is, you know, kind of lacking, because you can't really, like just do this without it out. Like, without the Lightning Rod out, you can't really do anything. Like, you just have to do this and wait for your opponent to get close and just pop out a Joe Push. Kind of like, that's what it would look like. So when it comes to like, you know, spacing out your opponent, all you can really do is this. And if the opponent is in range, you can just pop this out. And if they get hit by, you know, you get a combo. But now you actually get a true projectile whenever the patch comes out, which it would help out a lot with Raiden. Because, you know, he's more of a keep away character, but in the current build, he can't really keep away, honestly. But it also kind of creates a mind game. Whenever the opponent wants to walk in, it's like, you know, the opponents watch out for Joe Push. But then you could just, like, throw a normal projectile. And the opponent has to guess, like, is he going to throw a normal projectile? Like, should I just duck high? Or he's going to go for a Joe Push? And you may catch them if they're just gonna neutral duck it. You could do that. But my thoughts on it, I am pretty happy with the variation choice that they went with. And I'm happy that they all changed the input of Joe Push, so that the fact we get the straight projectile with Lightning Rod, which will make the Lightning Rod more useful with Joe Push, equipped. But yeah, that'd be it for this video. If you like the video, make sure to hit the like. If you want to stay tuned to the channel, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell to whenever I upload. I don't have an upload schedule. I upload randomly. I even upload sometimes in the morning. I'm kind of making this video at 2 or 3 in the morning because I don't have a life. But yeah, that'll be it for the video. And tell me down below if you guys think I need a new mic ASAP, because I think this mic is trash. Absolute trash.